up with our supposed to. And the clock on the wall has been stuck at 3 for days and days.